Hey guys, now it's the end of the video and let us recap with me, Aileen and Sophia. Okay, now, do you guys remember about lipoprotein metabolism? As we all know, lipoprotein metabolism can be divided into two pathways, which are endogenous pathway and exogenous pathway. Do you guys remember what is the exogenous pathway? Exogenous pathway is the absorption and the transport of dietary fat and plasma. While endogenous pathway is the creation of VLDL in the liver from triglycerides and cholesterol esters. Okay, now, do you guys remember what is the role of lipoprotein lipase in lipid catabolism? There are two main roles of lipoprotein lipase, which are to hydrolyze triglycerides, chylomicron and VLDL, and also to promote cellular uptake. Lipoprotein lipase will be activated by glucose-dependent insulinotropic, and it is inhibited by insulin by increasing the uptake of glucose by the muscle. Yay! Well done, guys! Hope that you guys understand about the role of lipoprotein lipase in lipoprotein catabolism. Created using Powtoon.